Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. The American Invitational Mathematics Examination, or AIMEE for short, is a qualifying test in America for the International Mathematical Olympiad. It's a 3-hour test with 15 questions, and calculators are not allowed. Every answer on the test is an integer from 0 to 999. Of interest is 1984 AIMEE Problem 3. But lest you think the problem is outdated, it was also asked in 2019 to 14-year-olds in Sweden. In triangle ABC, pick a point P on the interior. Construct lines through P that are parallel to the sides of ABC. Now these triangles have areas of 4, 9, and 49. What is the area of triangle ABC? Pause the video if you'd like to give this problem a try. And when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. So there will be many ways to solve this problem, and if you want to share your solution method in the comments, you can use this labeling of the diagram. I think this is a little bit of an alphabet soup, so I'm going to explain it visually. Because the lines through P are parallel, all triangles are similar to each other, and they're similar to ABC. The area of a triangle is proportional to its side length squared. Another way of saying this is that the square root of the area is proportional to the side length of the triangle. The ratio of the areas of these three triangles is 4 to 9 to 49. Because these triangles are similar to each other, the ratio of their sides will be the square root of the areas. This works out to be 2 to 3 to 7. Suppose this side length is 2 times x. Because the triangles are similar, this side length will be 3x, and this side length will be 7x. Because all sides are parallel, we have parallelograms, and these lengths will be equal to each other. Consequently, we can calculate that AC will have a length that's equal to 12x. The ratio of the sides between ABC and this yellow triangle will be 12 to 2, because it's 12x to 2x. This will simplify to be 6 to 1. Consequently, the ratio of their areas will be 6 squared to 1 squared, which works out to be 36 to 1. And now we can calculate the answer. The area of triangle ABC will be 36 times 4, and therefore the answer is 144. Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching, and thanks for your support.